Let's travel over to the Motor City, where auto expert Nik Miles is standing by with a look at the hot wheels at the North American International Auto Show. Nick.
Hi, Angie. Welcome to the very last North American International Auto Show in the winter in 2020, moving to the summer. And the indication here is that car companies are throwing everything they've got that's really cool at this show, seeing lots of brand new cars, trucks, and SUV. Behind me, there's a big blue bull, which may be a signal that this new Ford Explorer is going to be made in Chicago. Take a look. It's coming in three different distinct flavors. Those flavors include an ST model, which you're looking at right now. That'll do a very fast speed. It's the second ST model that Ford have put out in an SUV. 400 horsepower. Also going to come in a hybrid that'll do 500 miles on a single tank of gas. This vehicle looking to come to market sometime in the second quarter this year. Ram showing their 2500 HD. This vehicle outpowers, out-tows, and out-hauls the competition. 35,100 pounds in towing capacity. Just to give you an equation of what that's like, that's 142 NFL football players is what this can tow. 1,000 pound-feet of torque in that motor. Kia showing off the new Telluride. The Telluride is an 8-passenger SUV, 3 rows. Of course, with Kia's full 100,000-mile 10-year warranty, 3.8 liter, 291 horsepower, 8-speed transmission, all-wheel drive, and the Kia Wise system, plus cool things like that brand new big screen on the inside. All right, so it wouldn't be an auto show without at least one or two cool concepts. Nissan doesn't disappoint with their IMS concept. This vehicle is developed by the Nissan Intelligent Mobility Division, autonomous driving, calling it electric performance with dual motors, 483 horsepower, and a range of 380 miles with augmented reality as well. All right, we love electric, we love money saving, we love autonomy, we love flying cars. What we love even more is power and speed. Lexus not disappointing with the RCF Track Edition. This vehicle is going to do 0 to 60 in 4 seconds. The Track Edition is going to be a limited production and it'll start in 2020. Get your money out of your piggy bank for that. Okay, there's plenty of people who are 21 years or older who are watching, but those are 21 years and younger. This car hasn't been in production for 21 years. Check out the new Supra. It's back. The car that was in movies will have 335 horsepower when it returns, 143 miles an hour top speed, paddle shifters. You can do things like this on the racetrack, but drive it, and as an everyday driver, the first 1500 will actually have a special edition. Ford showing off a new Mustang. This is the GT500. This vehicle has 700 horsepower, 0 to 60 in under 4 seconds. And finally, I want to show you something that's a little sexy on an 80th anniversary edition. That's the Lincoln Continental with coach doors. It'll be north of $100,000. That's what's going on the floor of the North American International Auto Show. I'm Nik Miles.
Check out businessfirstam.com to find out where to see our entire show. And don't forget to like, follow, and share Business First AM.